Why we are here today, I'll never know. But one thing is for sure, I do not like. I don't know what I don't like. Oops. What? You might hear a lot of extraneous noise in the background. I do apologize for all the noise and the ruckus and everything else. But I'm sorry to say it is what it is, and we can go to dark mode. You might hear a bird in the background. You might hear a fan. You might hear my refrigerator dying. You might hear some stuff. So, well, let's just load this. Right now, I'm kind of investigating my computer. I've done some changes. I moved my computer downstairs in the basement at my computer setup.
Well,
my other computer was kind of blocking my main computer that I normally use. And so on. We have to have a way to feed these guys, don't we? Too bad we didn't have like a conveyor belt. I can't hear myself in the game. I can't hear a thing in the game. Why is that? Anyhow, basically we've got a system here where last night it looked like it worked. Maybe it worked because I shut these off. Maybe that's what was causing a problem. So you can see there's one. Wait. There's one seed coming out of there. Look at that slide down there. Why is that moving? I can't hear myself in the game. I heard that. It is extremely hot. Well, it was earlier in my house. And I took out the conveyor things here because I wanted to see what was happening. And I wanted to put up, or did I? Is that the third one? I wanted to actually put up another. Harvey. Because I've got three of these. And let's take off. These things here. I'll put this back on. I'll have to add power to that. So, there's a couple of things here. There's a stacker. another stagger. So that just goes in the opposite direction with the dial indicator thing. All right. And then there's an unloader. I notice that the unloader is... Listen to that fucking bird. Is straight. And this guy is crooked. I don't know exactly what an unloader does. Wait, I can't connect. So I want to find out. I have to find out if we take an item. Now, this unit is turned off. It's unplugged. Will this have the same action as a stacker? Will it close this when an item goes in there? And it does. What we could actually do is put another unloader here. And I'm gonna look at my computer. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. I thought my computer crashed. The Windows key's not working. What the fuck? Okay, that's working. Why is not the Windows key not working? Maybe I stopped. I disabled some programs because I was pissed at fucking Windows. Okay. We are running. The motherboard's still warm. It's 53 degrees. But the core is now 40. Instead of almost 60 like it was last night. So far, knock on wood, I've gotten rid of a few things. I've shaved off, I may have gotten rid of 20 degrees of temperature in my CPU because of Microsoft Windows Experience fucking bullshit running. I am going to turn off a couple of things. I'll be right back, George. I have... I'll get that. That fan is running full bore, ain't it? What the hell is down here? Oh, I know what I meant to do. Rolling. Need to keep the movies rolling, motherfucker. Giddy up, boom, pop, mow, mow. Did I leave the mic on? I did. My heart's on fire, Elvira. All right, now there's not so much noise. Oh, yes, that fan is still making that horrendous noise. But I can get rid of that by moving this over here. Let's see. If I do this. There we go. Oh, it's still making that noise. Makes a noise on my damn earbud frickin' cables. It's the damnedest thing. Why the hell would fucking sound make a noise through my wiring to my earbuds? Where the hell is that fucking coming from? I can't... I can't maneuver these wires so it stops making a fucking noise. Ain't that some bullshit, huh? Maybe it's coming across that cable. Hmm. No, it's coming across the little ones. I got rid of it last night. If I have it wrapped right around my neck, yeah, it's not annoying me now. Yep, my Windows key's not working. I must have stopped the process or ended a process there or something. So we're sitting less than 40 degrees, but the game's not kind of running. It looks like it did hit 50, I don't know. All right, so I'm going to change this one to an unloader. I don't put that in line with this something here. Where's the... I'm gonna need stacker. I'm not sure how the unloaders work, actually. You know what? Let's make all unloaders. What the fuck? That's a stacker. Why does that just happen to... Oh, because there's... What the holy hell? Oh my god, my other fucking computer fucking rebooted. Now, is that heating up now because it was in the in the other place? Why the hell did that fucking reboot now? I'm having all kinds of fucking issues and I'm just pissed. Blue screen? Oh my fucking god. Are you fucking kidding me? I just ran... Did it completely shut down? No. It did. No, it didn't. I tried to run a temperature monitoring program on there, and that shut it down. I'm having a bad fucking day today. I don't want this wrapped around my neck. Noise or no noise. What's this other program that I run? Hardware monitor. What the fuck? I wonder if fucking Windows puts viruses on your computer when you update and block them and shit. Why am I getting this security risk all the time now to enter a website? Well, this is the value is. Degrees. Why the hell did it just fucking reboot? So there's a program, it's called Event Viewer. What the fuck is this? WHEA logger? fucking Google update again. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? I deleted this fucking horse shit from my computer. Well, not deleted, but I stopped. I disabled these services. Google updates doing shit again. Not anymore, it's not, because I'm disabling their ass. Now, what the hell is this here? What the hell is WHEA logger? A fatal hardware error occurred, reported by component processor core. Microsoft Windows WHEA logger. I don't know what the hell it is. Windows problem reporting. I don't need that. I don't need this. I don't need this. Where's startup? Where the hell is my startup? Taskbar and start menu. Customize the start menu. Oh my god, where the hell is this bullshit now? It's not fucking here. I don't know where the start menu program is. It's fucking gone. Something's changed on this computer. What the fuck is going on? Why is the CPU? Something's wrong with this computer. I'm getting a whole shitload of network stuff happening. I'm gonna have to run Wireshark. This fucking computer might have a virus. I don't have Wireshark on here, do I? Fuck me. Let me see if this will help. I got a problem. Something's wrong. Start all programs. Startup. What? That's a startup folder. I don't want a startup folder. Am I even using, what am I using here? My clock changed again. No wonder I've got this issue. Oh my God, what the frick is going on with my computer here? Sorry about this, but I gotta deal with this. What time is it? This doesn't even work here. God. What am I gonna do? Go to the registry? No, this is not what I want. I can't see anything right now. I gotta fix something on this other computer. There's nothing there. I think I found it. There's only two things there, so that can't be an issue. Alright, well, I'll try to get back to normal here. That's still sitting there. Alright. Let me just look at my temperature again. So that's sitting at 36 now. It says the highest was 50.1. I wonder if there's a way to clear my max values. Yeah, I don't see it. All right, we're back to normal. So we're gonna try these unloaders here and see if we can do something with this shit. Okay, so let's save this. Now, I may have had problems last night due to the high temperature of my computer. It may have been shutting down because of that, so I'm constantly trying to look at my computer temperature. Oh my God, where the fuck did the program go? Oh. Oh, it's just 40 degrees. That's better than 50 or 60. All right, so all of that stuff's turned off. And we've got three units up there. And I've got four ready to go. Everything is turned off. So if I send four in there, we should only get one. Oh, what is there something in that? Let's see. Let's clear. My house is extremely hot and humid. All right, so we've got power there. Everything else is off. Let's do this. Oh, this one took. What if I used unloader? Wait, that's just. What if I put an unloader there? Would that, it would lock up? It's funny that it took that first one. It took this first one and then it closed the door. What if I put an unloader there and powered up an unloader there? That's like two unloaders. Jesus. Let's power the unloader up and see if. Oh my God, that's not an unloader. It's a stacker. All right, well, let's just go ahead and I'll put a block in there. All right, we'll run this again. That's an unloader. Oh, shit. So there's two unload. Oh my God, my fucking computer restarted again. God damn it. What the fuck is wrong with this thing tonight? Well, the date is okay. Why the hell is it fucking restarting? Just because I fucking moved it. Thank you.
What the fuck is OTP? Case open feature. New, let's see. Case open. My CPU is 40 degrees in my other computer now because it's stuck in the middle. I never had this problem before until I moved this over. Maybe I gotta go down there and fucking move it over more. The temperature on the CPU is going up, and it's in the BIOS. That must be what it is. I gotta go do something. Fucking bullshit all the time, I swear. I don't know what's going on. My other computer is constantly restarting now. And I can't find my start programs. Let me see something. Startup apps. Oh, this is Windows 10. What if I do Task Manager, applications. Damn that Seagate scheduler. I gotta look at these files. It shouldn't take too long. Alright, there's Google Update shits. Group policy client. I really don't need that going. And I can't stop it and do anything about it. I'm gonna stop this. I don't know if this is causing it, but there's a program that I use to do disk drives. Windows Defender's running. Windows Installer. Windows Remote Management. Why the fuck is this manual? I thought I stopped this. Windows search, update, Windows time. Services, performance. Network, users. I don't know what the startup stuff is. Huh. It says I'm not connected to the internet, but I am connected. All right, we're getting back into business here. Oh, what about the temperature thing? Shit. See, that's in downloads. It's not in downloads. It's in here. Let's see what it says. It says this is 40 degrees. And it's not doing it. Well, it says the core is 27. I don't know what this other shit is. It says the core is 33 degrees. I don't know. That's weird that it says No connection. Let me see here. Open network and sharing. Your basic network information set up. Oh, it says it's unknown because I turned off that network awareness shit. Well, that was probably stupid of me. All right. Let's try it again, shall we? How's my computer doing? What the hell? The program is gone. What the fuck? The hardware monitor program is gone. Now, where the hell is that? I'll look for it on my desktop. Why the hell did that disappear? My motherboard's at 50, CPU's at 40. All right, back we go, finally. We still have a problem here, Houston, but that's okay, we'll let it ride for a minute. All right, so these are open and ready. I'm wondering if I should apply power to this. These are all closed. No, they're open. And they're all turned off. And they are, except for that, this is a stacker there. Oh, shit. The stacker, does this have something? Let me turn this on, the power, real quick. It says there's nothing in there. So I guess we're good to go. Let's see what happens. What happened here? I think that, oh, you see what happened? Wait a minute, what the hell? Why did that kick those out? Where the hell's it coming from? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Oh, wait, is it? Oh, I see what's happening. So it's bouncing off of this. I can't throw the items in there. Let's take a look here. It went into the first and third and it skipped the second one. Let me see here what's going on. Let's see if we can empty this stuff here. Okay, that didn't seem to work. Why is it closed? Thank you. Look at all the bags come out of there. Oh, that's a stacker. Okay, these guys, this is the... That was empty. What if I did this? And then no, that's the other way, though. It's still the other way, but it's the other way away from one of those items. I don't know. We just have to keep plugging away until we get a solution. So maybe I can't throw anything in there. An input chute would collect it. An input chute. What if we put... No, it would have to be crooked, wouldn't it? The input chute's crooked. And I'm worried about those things getting stacked up. And I can't connect... Oh, this is weird. I can't connect an unloader to this block, yet I can connect it to a junction. How is that possible? This is an unloader. This is a junction. I can connect there. Connect there. Oh, you know what it was? I'll bet. Wait a minute. Wait. Why can't I connect it there? Oh, the cable might be in the way. Ah. The cable does cause issues. It's got like an area that it doesn't like. Collision area, whatever. That could be what it was. A lot of things to consider, you know? Alright, I can put it there now. Okay, let's put this over here. Those are empty. Alright, so I've got 3 units plus this guy. Yeah, I need that off of there. Just for now. Alright, here we go. So we got 3. So we're going to put 4 in. We need to turn this off. Let's see what happens. What the heck did they do? Did they just pop out of the loader? I can't see what's going on here. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Power's off. They're all coming out. This is crazy. There's just no rhyme or reason for what's happening. Why are they all coming out? other computer hasn't restarted yet again. What did I do different? I moved it away a little bit. Let me just take a look at it here real quick. Somewhere. The cores are 25 degrees. So there's no temperature problem. Something else caused it to restart. Who knows? There's only one thing running there. And finally, it's cooling off in my house. I should do a job tonight, but, I don't know. Anyway. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? There's junctions up in here that's not supposed to be there. I always save the game just before a test. All right, power is off. Wait, did it work? Let me think. Yeah, but why would it? Okay, I'm not. All right, let's see here. Okay, those things are empty. We're gonna flash the power on real just once here. Oh, something flew out the window. We got one loaded. One of the Harveys got loaded, but why did this other one? Why did this? May have acted like it missed or something. If that worked, then maybe we can use an unloader. This is a little bit more of a complicated piece of equipment, and we build it from the same mold, as it were. Look at all the seeds. This is a mess here. Okay. Oops, there's a thing there. What's this garbage here? Oh, I got no room. I got a mess here, look at this. Alright, I got 4 packages. They should be cleared. Everything should be cleared. And now we're using 3 unloaders and spaces and that sort of thing. Okay. We got 4 bags of 10. Let's save this. And no computers have crashed yet.
Yeah, my bird's like, ha 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 ha. We'll see about that. We'll find something to crash. Cork it. Klaatu. I've been calling him Klaatu lately. Alright. We are ready to rock and roll. Those guys really shouldn't be there, should they? Hopefully they're packages of 10. Alright. Let's see what happens. Wait, those guys are on. Let me just check my power. Power is good.
Yes! Yes! I think the unloaders are gonna do the trick. Pop the power. There's one there, and that one didn't make it. Where did that one go? There should be 3. Where did the other one go? Did it not get unloaded? The power was not on because I rebuilt it. Watch this. Oh, I've got... Oh, you know what else? This thing right here, just forget this. This is... I built what's called like a trap. I tried to build a trap to recycle maybe every other item or something. That's why those whatchamacallit things were sitting there, weren't they? But maybe we don't need them. Let's get rid of these. All right. Now watch that Harvey fill up when I pop this button.
Yeah, baby.
It worked. It worked so far. Let's do it again. I need this. All right, we'll save it. I think what the problem was last night is that I had my logic units were all turned on, and I think they were creating a problem. That's one thing. The other thing is I don't know if the unloaders might have a better response time for collecting the stuff that's going in there. But we got to try it again. Okay, why did three of them go? Why did three of them drop over there? One went in here. It collected all four. Oh, come on. Oh, I know why. Do you know the answer? It is a test. It is a test for the little pea brain. The answer is because the power was turned on. We need the power off so that that does not happen. And away we go. And the winner is... Bingo! I love this job. Oh, yeah, it's working. It works. Now let's put in another harvester. That's a kid stack. We don't want that. Oh, there's a Harvey. I'm going to drop another Harvey over here. Oh, wait. Did I throw the power? There comes that one unit on the end. And the Harveys should be filled up. And the unloader should be empty, which it is. Now we're going to add another Harvey here. I'm assuming it's just like that. So to place these Harveys, you have to have the little green planter underneath, and then that says it can put something there. That's how that works. And I'm going to leave this one off on the end, just out of curiosity. Everything's empty, everything's clear. Let me grab that bag. I'm just going to jump in really quick and see what my computer temperature is. Uh-oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, don't do this. It's reading 43.8. Wait a minute. Yeah, 44. It has not hit 50. The board temperature is up to 54. I moved my computers around to see if that would help things. And hopefully it will. So now we still have three harvesters and four items. Everything's turned off. What happened? Oh no. Wait a minute. Wait, it did work. It did work. All right, here we go. I think it works. I think it works. I think I'm going to go with this. I got a way to get the... I got a way to automate the input now. So the real trick is this. I really don't need to do it. I can just explain it. So, like, I could put 10 in here. And then... Well, actually, I'd probably have 3 of these things. Let's see. This has a stack size of 1. It says 10 now, but the last unit's going to have a stack size of 1. But it will accept anything. And I wonder if... Let's try something here. I'm gonna take this off. See, we have to try some things. We have to try to break the system is what we gotta try to do. Maybe we know what works, but will it work better or will it break the system? So I'm going to set this to a stack size of 1, and I will put 4 bags in. Yes. Very nice. Let's turn the power off. So that power is only to... the unloaders. So we'll put a stack of 4 units in here. And now I'm going to pop that in there, and that unit's just going to feed them 1 at a time. But when it does, it's going to be quicker. And that, I think that's a problem. I don't know if I dare to actually do that maybe I could have, let's see if I get 1,000 of these things. If I do 10 rows of 100, maybe 100's too many. If I do 20 rows of 50 units, maybe. We'll see what happens. It worked. But how reliable is it? We don't really know. And they're all loaded. Now, what we can do is let's grab these guys again. Now we can start maybe applying a little automation. Ain't that right? Yeah, that's the way it's done. So we want a trigger. We want something to do with this power thing here. So I used a corner chute before, but I don't like that. I use an unloader at the end, the item is going to sit there with an input count. Maybe I could do that. Who knows these things? I just don't like the idea of... I think it's just putting them out too quick. I could be wrong. If it works, right? Let's see. So we want another unloader. And that's going to have to get connected. Set. And I need this guy. This is going to be stack. Wait a minute. Unloader trigger. Let's see. We could call it UN. Actually, I could do unloader trigger. Actually, you know what we could do? Let's do it this way. Unloader power trigger. And let's see. Those are all just unloaders. This is actually gonna have to rename this here. Let's see. Unloader power. All right, so yeah, let's see. So maybe we could start backwards. Let's see. There's unloader power on logic reader, which is not named. That's the reader. Wait. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. There's power. There's on. I wonder if that on is momentary. So this output is going to go to... Wait a minute, what am I doing? We need to have the trigger. Input count. So when that triggers, it turns the power on and off momentarily to the unloader power. And that cycles everything to the Harveys. We can only hope. Now what I'll do is I'll grab a stack of 10 here. And this is turned off. This probably has to be turned on. And away we go. And I'll watch that last unit. We have a malfunction, error, does not compute. Okay, what happened here? What happened? We've got... Oh, the power is... Well, the power is still on. I wanted that to be momentary. It's possible. It's possible that there were other, there were extras in that first unit because of errors before. All right, let's run it again. Oh wait, I gotta pop these out, don't I? Now, I think it just mattered, like, it's already got numbers. If we program the IC, we could actually clear the numbers, but I think it's just as long as an input count changes, that tells me that the last item has gone through all of that list and fed all the Harveys. So here we go. Power is off. Oh, that worked. Oh, why is it spitting? I had 10 units. I got 2 here. 3, it filled up the first one. Oh, I know why that's happening. It's all in the sequence, yes. It's all in the sequence. So that could be very detrimental if we couldn't fix that problem. So the reason why that's happening is because the power is staying on and that first unit's collecting all the rest of them. So we need to have a momentary, that definitely needs to be a momentary on-off. Let's see. What we could do is we can take a look here. I should probably save this. We're making progress. Don't ask me how. But we're making progress. So that's a state. That's input count, logic reader, unloader power. That's... Uh-oh, where is... Huh. It's not saying power now for some reason. Well, we could, the other option, I guess, is we could put a switch in here. It needs to be a momentary on-off switch. There is some switches. There's an item kit logic switch. What is this? I don't want to have to program this. I have to think about this here. Where'd my light go? Let's see. Mode 4. Where's the switch? Now, see, this is a problem. Wait a minute. Going on. Oh my God, I can't get it in there, what the hell? I'm hearing a noise. Oh man, my house is hot. It is like, must be it's 90 degrees in this freaking place. I don't got no AC. Cooled off outside, nice. I could do a job tonight and just take off, and it'd be so nice, huh? I got a feeling this is not going to work. Something worked last night, the other night, and it momentarily turned that switch on and then shut it right off afterwards. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. I think there's a button. I think I saw a button. A button might do it. Let's see. Where is... I gotta take this off again. There's a button there. Switch. A lever. Aha! That's what we want, right there. Now I can leave this on. There should be no power there. It's probably dead. Let's get another battery here. Now, let's see if there's power. There is. No. Oh, I know why. No. Shit. Why is this so complicated? That's a diddle, a diddle. It's a digital switch, and it's in line with the power. Wait a minute, wait, what's going on here? What the fuck? There's no electronic on-off button to turn on and off electronic devices. I mean, that's just a simple basic electrical feature in the life of electricity. Let me look something up here. This just doesn't make any sense. How's my computer doing while I'm here? 40 degrees. It says it hit a max of 49, but it's at 40 now. My motherboard's 52. It's still kind of creeping up there. Yeah, that's right, bird. Wait, let me, I gotta look at this. I have to look at a link that's 3 years old. No, this is not what I want. Switch. Data outputs. Boolean setting. Button. Sends a pulse of whatever. Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. We can activate, returns a 1 if the activate set was set by an IC or a rate. Let me look at this power controller thing again. Open mode sets the mode to the past value. This will only be set for less than a second before the area power control will override it with its current mode. See mode values. Well, that's not going to help. Data parameters. Opens the area power. That's the lid. Locks the area power control when set to 1. Unlocks it when set to 0. I saw that thing do a momentary power. Returns whether the area power control is receiving power or and is turned on. Huh. Oh, the pain. this worked last night. I used... I think something's wrong. Cannot interact as it is currently locked. What the fuck? Damned. This is crazy. It got locked and I'm not allowed to unlock it once it's locked from the thing. Yeah, that's the claw, buddy. It's just, I have no lights in here. I don't know, that's a stupid, I don't know what's going on, what the hell happened here. What? I can't even remove it. Wait. Now, put that in your pipe and smoke it, logic circuit. I just probably burnt out the logic circuit now. It's turning yellow, it's blinking yellow. It doesn't know if it's coming or going. Well, I know where it went. Alright, I'm just gonna name this power for right now because it's quicker. Why the heck do I need to make a feedback loop to say, okay, well, if the unit is on, we need to turn it off? When last night, why is that other mode not showing up here? This is a logic writer. Let me see something here. We have a logic reader sitting here. That's a logic writer. This is a logic reader. It's not on, that's why. The hell? Oh, for heaven's sake. I can't get this display. What the hell? I can't get the logic reader to recognize the main power unit. There's a console. There's two consoles. Oh, that's these guys. Huh. Why is it not seeing the other power unit? Ah, the data port's not connected. Oh, wait, no. Wait just a second here. I'm seeing something.
Uh-huh.
You think you had a vision? Shut it, bird. Just shut it. This is the only game that you may see things here that you've never seen before anywhere else, I'll tell you. Only here. Now, let's save this. I didn't have this the other night. I didn't put that loop in there. Oh, this can't be right. Why wouldn't something blow up here? See, we're actually trying to create a fire. I don't know what I'm doing. That doesn't make any sense right there. It's the same values. I don't know what's going on. Like that's not what I need, I guess. Yeah, I'm just realizing after I connected that it's sending the main power back to the input. How did that switch turn on and off? I might have to take a break and get something to eat. I can actually, well, I won't say anything about that. But anyway, I could go outside and just get some fresh air. I want to put this back so I don't. Unload a power trigger. Import count slot reader. Output goes to. Well, it's supposed to go to that. Let me think here for a minute. All right. Theoretically, all of the items that's going to go into all of the Harveys is going to be all done by the time the last one gets to the end. But what if, you know, what if, let's say I just want to load 60 in there. Shut up, bird. And I got 50 Harveys. I don't want the last 10 of my seeds going into the first Harvey, because that's what's going to happen. Because the unloaders are all going to be turned on. So I need to have... Actually, I could have a logic writer to turn off the input, but I still have to have a way to cycle that power. Ain't that right, Bird? Yep. It'll come on, but it won't go off. Why is that happening? I wonder if I should go back to that other stream. It would take me a long time to figure out where in the stream that was. What time is it here? 9. Yeah. Well, for those of you that have joined the party late, this actually works. Oh my god, it's locked again. Why does this happen? Let's do something here. Wait, that unit's turned. Okay. Why can I? Oh my god. Wait. Alright, so I gotta do this here. Right. That shuts the power off. Crazy. I need one more. Lose it, boy. I got that this is a different problem now. Oh my god. I don't know. This is crazy. I got different stuff happening now. What if I use... Maybe this is what I did. Let's use a slot reader. Well, there's two of them. Let me just name this Stacker Checker Reader. I'll call this Power Reader. Oh, it only does the battery and the data disk for the slots? Well, that's not gonna help. That ain't gonna work, is it? No, I screwed that up because that's what I... Well, no, I wasn't using that, actually. Yeah, you know, this is what I say, too. Huh, what the hell is going on? No, this is not right. I may have to take a break, grab something to eat. Now I'm going to have to go back and look at that stream and find out what caused that switch to momentarily come on and off. Because I don't know any other way to do it. You are cruising. You're cruising, buddy. You hear me? Smacking my ass. Something was able to trigger that power on and off. And I don't remember what it was. And now it says it's locked. Why is it locked? Why can't I get access to this? This is the writer. Let's see. This was doing something else over here. Power reader. Why is that locked? I've got nothing attached to this. Unloader power trigger. Power. Toggle mode. Wow, I can't even override it with this thing. I don't know. I totally give up. I can't figure it out. So I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna have something to eat. I'm gonna go back and look at this other stream and find out what happened to this power switch. Cause I just can't deal with it right now. It's too much for me. You know what I mean, Vern? But I will be back, and I shall return.